Welcome to the Tasks, Steps and Tools overview video. In this video, we will examine what tasks, steps and tools are in BPA Platform and the differences and functions of each element. Tasks are the primary entity in BPA Platform. They represent all or part of a distinct business process and can partially or completely replace a manual process. They can be chained together to form a complete process, with each task performing a function, such as moving a dataset from one system to another, retrieving data and sending a notification, updating data through an API, initiating and responding to a workflow, as well as many other capabilities. Tasks can be initiated by a scheduled event or triggered in real time following changes to data. Multiple interrelated steps are included inside a task. Using visual modeling techniques, these steps are dragged and dropped and then linked to form part of a process. These steps are created using tools that are grouped by their function. Event tools trigger a task to run based on a specific criteria and can pass variables to other steps. The input tools pull information from a source, such as an SMS service, relational database, and file formats such as CSV and XML to expose these to other steps. Data connectors provide the integration between BPA Platform and external data sources, such as web services or via dedicated connectors to e-commerce, ERP systems, CRM systems, and many more. The format tools are used to format data and then pass this to other steps in the process. Output tools take data from other steps to pass to another system, application, or communication method. The execute tools are used to call objects, execute procedures, trigger another task, or run another application, enabling developers to build specific behaviors into their tasks. The general section includes tools that are common to all types of task construction. We provide 25 tasks with our BPA Platform core product, as this should enable customers to build most standard integrations. Typically, an e-commerce integration would require 25 tasks. Other common integrations usually range from 10 to 20. This is just a rough guide, as every customer's requirement, infrastructure, data, and setup differ. However, BPA Platform is highly scalable to adapt to any changes in your business processes. And that's it for this video. We have looked at how tasks, steps, and tools work together to form your automated business processes. For more information on BPA Platform, call us or visit codelessplatforms.com. Thanks for watching.